It is Arickamisha, and today we are cooking no-bake strawberry cheesecake. That's what we're doing. We are taking the shortcut to making some cheesecakes. Y'all know me, in and out. Let's go. All right, so what I have today, I have the Jell-O no-bake strawberry cheesecake. Just add milk, butter, and sugar. Says here includes the strawberry topping, filling mix, and crust mix. Mix 8 slices. Just makes a regular size cheesecake. So, all right, and I'm just really using this for the filling. I just need the fillings because I have my own pie crust. Let me show you guys my pie crust. All right, let me show y'all the two pie crusts that I have. I have the Diamond brand. Let me move this mixer out the way. Okay, the Diamond brand, I have the pecan pie crust. If y'all saw my Publix grocery haul, y'all saw this. Pecan pie crust. And I also have the Diamond chocolate nut pie crust. Chocolate nut pie crust. Looks so good. Let me bring it back for y'all. Chocolate. Y'all know what I call it, chocolate. And the pecan pie crust. So these are the two pie crusts that I'm gonna be using. I didn't wanna do the regular crust mix. So we'll skip that step because I don't need to make the pie crust. So anyway, I've got everything here and ready. Let's go ahead and get one of these boxes open. As you guys see, I have two of them, one for each pie crust. All right, so let's see what they've got in here. They've got the Jell-O no bake. This is 3-step real strawberry topping. Okay, this is a strawberry topping. I could use a strawberry topping if I want. But I'm not gonna use the strawberry topping either. I've got my own topping that I wanna do. And you know what, I can save this real strawberry topping. I can save this and do all kinds of stuff with this. So I'm gonna put that to the side. All right, and this is the filling mix, the cheesecake mix. This is what I want. I'll sit that right there in my bowl. And this is the crust mix. The crust mix. And I'm not gonna be using this crust mix because I showed you guys I already have my pie crust. But you know what, of course, I can keep this for later to make another pie crust. Because I can always, you know, use these for something else. So something else I can cook up. So I'm gonna move that out of the way. I just want the filling. Just wanna use this box set. The Jell-O no bake, I just want to use it for the filling. All right, because they don't have at the store where you just can get the cheesecake filling. I mean, I tried looking all over for just the filling because that's all I needed, but I couldn't find it, so I had to buy the whole box, which is fine because I can use that stuff later for other things. All right, as far as making the filling, it's easy. It says here, pour milk, and it says here, this is what they're saying. 2 tablespoons of sugar, 4 tablespoons of butter, and 1.5 cups of cold milk. Now, this is for the pie crust mix, and that's for the pie crust mix. So we're not doing that. So I'm just gonna do the filling. So it says here, milk into medium bowl, add filling mix, beat with mixer on low speed for 30 seconds, then beat on medium for 3 minutes. Filling will be thick. Spoon into crust and refrigerate for 1 hour. Let me show you guys that. Refrigerate for 1 hour. See how easy this is gonna be? I'm just gonna make this filling real quick and then I'm gonna put it in my pie crust and put it in the refrigerator for 1 hour. And that's it, your cheesecake, no bake cheesecake is ready. That's what I'm talking about. Make it easy for me, because I ain't got all day. So, let me see. Pour milk in the medium bowl. Okay, so I gotta pour my milk in first. Make sure I'm doing this right. And it's 1.5 cups of milk. So, and it says cold milk. So, got my milk nice and cold out the refrigerator. I got my 1 cup measurer here. 1 cup. Pour that in. And 1.5 cup. So now I have my 1/2 cup. Pour that in. So we've got 1.5 cups of cold milk. And let's see, easy instructions. add filling mix, beat for 3 minutes, I'm sorry, beat for 30 seconds, and then beat for 3 minutes on medium. This is too easy, guys. Too easy. Too easy. I cannot wait. Oh, that smells so good. All right, let's move that over here. So, got my little mixer here. Got my mixer over here ready. Okay, girl. Okay, girl. Hamilton Beach. All right. Okay, so let me put my bowl over here a little bit. I'll say beat for 3 minutes. Be splattering everywhere now. If it's splatty, y'all gonna see. Let me make sure y'all can see this drama. If it's gonna be any, don't start nothing, it won't be nothing. But let's mix it for 30 seconds. It says, I don't know how that's gonna mix everything, but say beat for 30 seconds so y'all can see that. Okay, slow down. I'm speeding it up. Hold on. For 30 seconds. Let me see here now. 30 seconds. Okay. That's good enough. And then it says beat again for 3 minutes. So. Just gonna mix this up. Make sure I get my sides. Everything mixed up. Can y'all see? Hold on, y'all. Okay, here y'all go. Mixing. This is so easy. Make sure I get them sides. Mixing for 3 minutes. It's gonna become real thick. That's long enough. It's been 3 minutes. That's nice and thick. Looking yummy. Let me get these off. These nails. I'll get that off later. Let's move this over. Make sure we ain't got no drippings. Okay, child. Alright. Okay, y'all. Alright. Okay, y'all can move out the way. Okay, we got some. Make sure we got it all nice and thick and mixed up. Oh, yeah, y'all can see it. Oh, that look good, y'all. Look at that. Look. It's all nice and thick. Show y'all. All nice and thick. Look at that. It's ready to go into my pie crust. Look at that. Ooh. Let me taste it, y'all. I can taste it. It's mine. Oh, that tastes so good. Like a cheesecake. Duh. It tastes so good, y'all. And we did that in like 3 minutes. And all I gotta do is put this in the pie crust. Oh, let's do it. I'm gonna do the chocolate one first. Cause y'all know I love chocolate. We're gonna do the chocolate one first. So let's get this open, child. Get it open with these nails, child. Alright, let's get this open. Come on now. Let me put a napkin under here in case this mixer gonna start dripping. Okay. Let's get the pie crust open, child. And you know what? I just put the filling in here and then put it in the refrigerator for an hour. But I know me, I'm gonna put it in the refrigerator longer than that. Cause it's early in the morning, so that's why I'm doing them early, cause I want them to sit in the refrigerator all day, you know. It's saying an hour, but this is my cheesecake. I can do what I want. So, excuse me, y'all. Come on, pie crust. Okay. All right. Ooh. Ooh, that looks good. Ooh, looks so good, y'all. Look at that. Let's fold this back down, child. Y'all gonna have to bear with me, because let me hurry up and fold this down. We did that so quick, y'all. Y'all can easily make this cheesecake so quick. So quick, y'all. Y'all, why not? Okay, y'all. All right. So, let me finish getting these sides back down, child. Come on here. Okay. Okay. All right. Got my little mama up here. She watching me. Got my little mama up here watching me make the cheesecakes, because you know she ready. So, ooh, look at that. Oh, it smells so good and chocolatey. Let me get y'all close up. Oh, it looks so good, y'all. All right, so let me go ahead and get this filling in here. Y'all gonna see me put the filling in. Make sure y'all can see real good. Ooh. Oh, y'all ain't ready. This gonna be good. Look how it is, y'all. It's all just nice and thick and whipped. Ooh, let me get it all in here first. Look at that. Okay, y'all know I'm getting all my stuff. All my stuff I paid for. Let me get all my stuff. Uh-huh. Yep, scraping all my stuff. I'm gonna set this to the side because I'm gonna make the second one. I'm gonna do that off camera because y'all already seen how I made it. So, all right, so let's go ahead and get this all pretty. Cheesecake all whipped up in here. Whip, whip. Ooh, it smells so good, y'all. It smells so good. Y'all wait, I'm gonna get it together. Mmm. Ooh, that tastes so good. Y'all look how, y'all see how I'm doing it. I'm hooking it up. Ooh-wee. It smells so good with this chocolate. Ooh, let's get it looking right now. Let's get it looking right. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna put on across the top of this thing. I gotta get it looking all good, like it was professionally done. Cause y'all know I am a professional. Ain't been nobody's culinary school. Oh well, I've been cooking all my life. I've been cooking since I was 3 years old. Y'all stop playing. I've been cooking all my life. I'm a professional. Going nobody to culinary school. No disrespect to the people that went to culinary school. Hey, y'all. Appreciate y'all. Knowledge is power. Education. Y'all know I'm all about the education. Ooh, y'all, I gotta look at pretty. Ooh, look at that cheesecake. Y'all can't tell me they don't look good. Y'all can't tell me they don't look good, because if y'all do, I ain't gonna believe y'all. It don't matter anyway. I know. That, you know what? That is the word of the day. Don't worry about what people think of you or what people say about you. Only thing that matters is what you think and say about yourself. How about that? Because, baby, I don't care what you say and think about me. Because what you say and think about me, please hear this part. If y'all watching this video, please pause and hear this part. What people think of you and what they say about you does not pay your bills. It does not pay your bills, boo-boo. So, what they think or what they say about you don't matter. It don't matter. Child, please. Anyway. So, y'all see my little cute cheesecake, right? Okay. So, this one I'm finna do. Y'all hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me show y'all what I'm finna do. Put across the top of my cheesecake. This is my cheesecake. Okay. So, I've got some Dove milk chocolates. Chocolates. You know, the little small ones. I'm gonna take one. I don't know, one should be enough, but I'll see. Take one of the Dove chocolates out the refrigerator, nice and cold. You need it cold. However you want, whatever you wanna put. You can put the cherry topping that came with it, however you wanna do it. This your cheesecake. Do what you want. And see, I got a little cheese shredder, y'all. Don't do that. Cheese shredder. You can shred anything you want on this. This is a shredder. And I'm gonna take the chocolate, and I'm gonna scrape the chocolate across it. And it's gonna fall on top of my cheesecake and make it all pretty. Y'all see it. Come on now, this is the bootleg way of doing it, but whatever. See, and it puts the chocolate shreds on there for you. Look at that, y'all. Ain't that so pretty? Come on now, y'all. Y'all gotta come up with it now to make it happen. Sometimes you just gotta come up with it to make it happen. You gotta come up with it. Y'all know I be making stuff up in the kitchen. I do what I gotta do to make my stuff look good. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, that's nice. And that's just one. I'm still using this same one piece of candy. Look at, I got half a candy left. I'm gonna try to do the whole thing though. Put it across the top like that. Ooh, Dove chocolate. Boo boo. That's one of the top best chocolates in the world. Now, Ghirardelli, deli. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, that cheesecake is looking good. Okay, ooh, ooh. Got shredded chocolate all over the table. Ooh, ooh. Okay. Chocolate. I'm gonna eat the rest of that chocolate, y'all. I'm gonna eat the rest of that. Ooh, y'all, look at it. Ooh. Mmm, my daughter looking at it. Y'all can't tell me that ain't pretty. Y'all can tell me that, but I ain't gonna believe y'all. Ooh, look at that cheesecake. I'm gonna go put it in the refrigerator, y'all. Look at that, so pretty. I'm gonna go put it in the refrigerator. Y'all know I'm gonna come back and show y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and make the other one off camera. Y'all seen how I made this in like 5 seconds. Y'all seen it. I'm gonna go ahead and make the other one real quick. Put them both in the refrigerator. I'm gonna put chocolate across the other one too. Oh God, the chocolate good. All right, y'all. Okay. I'm putting it in the refrigerator and I'll be back to show y'all how they look. Okay, for our grand finale, our cheesecakes have been in the refrigerator about an hour and a half, and they look amazing. They look delicious. We've got the chocolate one first. Take y'all in. Yes, looks delicious. Smells so good, like a fresh cheesecake. Looks so good, y'all. That's our chocolate one, and this is our pecan crust. Looks so good. Amazing. Quick and easy. Quick and easy. Y'all saw how quick I made that filling. 1½ cup of milk, put in your filling mix, whip it up, put it in your pie crust. Now, don't forget, it also came with the pie crust, but I ain't want to do it that way. But this way is quicker. Make your filling, put in your pie crust, put it in the refrigerator for an hour, voila. Got some cheesecake. All right, guys, you seen me do it, so you know I did it. This is Arickamisha. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media at Arickamisha. And don't forget, guys, that knowledge is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.